sitting next to each other. It's not. The one kid in this one, all the way down the line. You guys are unbelievable. Huh? Josh, you already said this is the first thing I said. Mm. We can take out. We are good. Oh, I'm sorry, John. Shit. Yo, what's going on, bro? The dance. We're here at Vaughn, New Jersey 2017. With members of Super Crew, Luke and Gentlemen, Nick Daniels, and Josh Price. We're going to be doing a live Q&A session for the upcoming show airing on Tuesday, May 30th on NBC 10 9 Central. So let's just start down the line. Luke and Gentlemen, what was it like to meet all the different dancers from all over the world on the show?
What was it like to meet all the different dancers from all the world on this show? Really quickly, it was an unbelievable experience. Again, on the TV show, you have all the best dancers doing their genre to the best that they can do, bringing very, many different things to the competition. So it was just looking around and seeing everyone at their peak doing what they do better than anyone else. It was a mind-blowing experience.
Level of talent, there was also a competition on the show. I heard there was like large teams, small teams, solos, duos, trios, lots of different styles and talents that you guys probably never seen. And, what was your experience on the show? Like, how did you feel going up against all those teams?
I mean, again, like, just it was very different because, again, we're used to going up against, you know, people who do something similar to what we do, you know, and engage right for that. But then now going up against, you know, a solo act or going up against a group of four, you know, that has different skills and has different things that they bring to the table, you know, you kind of have to adjust your game.
But today you got to eat good, you got to practice. It's a whole science to it. Cool. And what are some of the biggest challenges you guys face while going through the training wall? Your battle? What's up, Mike? One more time. What are some of the biggest challenges you face?
Some of the biggest challenges that we face is normally we work with seven people who you see here, but for this show we brought in four other people. We have recruited a couple members, two guys from Las Vegas, Eric and Rock, and then two international members, one from Japan named Taisuke and Hong Tan from Korea. So that was a big challenge for us, was working with so many people, the biggest group that we could work with.
Right. Okay, so who have been some of your dance inspiration for the years?
I think that we all have different dances and inspirations. I know that we're inspired by all different styles. And I think just all the people that are on the show, people like Ruben and Jenna, things that they do, we can identify with that because it's just hard. You know, and the contemporary people that are on the show, this is hard. The contemporary people that are on the show, this is everybody. And also like a lot of the classic people, people like Scott Lovitz and Rocksteady, the people from our generation who came right before us. So those are the people that really inspired us.
Right. Okay, last question. I know you're a fellow sneakerhead. What are your favorite shoes to dance in?
My personal favorite shoes to dance in have always been Huaraches. And I know that they're popular right now, but I remember we used to ride Rogers. I used to get them back in 2004.
Yes.
I know that they re-released a lot.
Yeah.
Those are my favorite shoes and dance. I know everybody else has their favorites. Those are like the Reebok Velcros that you get from Walmart for $5.
I mean, as long as they stay on your face. Well, we're going to wrap it up. Thank you guys for joining us on this live Q&A session. That's Super Crew, Josh Price, Nick Daniels, Luke and Gentlemen. World of the Dance is going to be airing Tuesday, May 30th on NBC, 10 p.m., 9 central. Be sure to follow us on World of Dance. And us on World of Dance. On Instagram and Facebook.
Hey, make sure you vote for Super Crew.
What? Oh! That's too not everyone.
Thank you.